You should wash your hands well for at least 20 seconds with soap and water before touching the mask. Alternatively, clean your hands with hand sanitizer. Remove one mask from the pack and ensure that there are no tears or holes. You should identify which side is the top. This is where the metal piece is, and the inside of the mask, which is usually the white side. Fit the mask on your face, placing an ear loop over each ear or tie in the ties at the back of your head. You should pinch the metal strip over your nose so that it molds to the shape of your nose and fits comfortably, and stretch the mask underneath your chin. Make sure it covers both your nose and your mouth and that there are no gaps between your face and the mask. Do not touch the front of the mask whilst using it to avoid contamination. If you do accidentally touch it, clean your hands. To remove the mask, remove it from the back without touching the front and dispose of it immediately in the household waste, and then wash your hands again. The use of a face mask does not provide protection against infection with COVID-19, but may help reduce the risk of transmission to other people in circumstances where it's difficult to maintain a social distance of 2 meters. Face masks should not be used in place of social distancing and hand washing, which remain the most important measures in preventing the spread of the coronavirus. They should also not be used in place of self-isolation. Anyone with coronavirus symptoms and their household must still self-isolate at home according to government advice.